properties of Jacobian. First one, if U and V are the functions of X and Y, then J is equal to dou of U comma V by dou of X comma Y. J dash is equal to dou of X comma Y by dou of U comma V. Now J dash is equal to dou of U comma V by dou of X comma Y into dou of X comma Y into dou of U comma V, which is equal to 1. Therefore J dash is equal to 1. Chain rule. If F is the function of X and Y, and X and Y are functions of R and S, then dou of U comma V by dou of R comma S is equal to dou of U comma V by dou of X comma Y into dou of X comma Y by dou of R comma S. So this is chain rule. 3. Types of functions. First one, explicit function. Explicit function. If X is equal to R cos theta, Y is equal to R sin theta, then J of X comma Y by R comma theta is equal to dou of X comma Y by dou of R comma theta. Number 2. Composite functions. Number 2. Composite function. You have to apply chain rule here. You have to go for applying chain rule. Here J of U comma V by R comma S is equal to dou of U comma V by dou of X comma Y into dou of X comma Y by dou of R comma S. 3. Implicit functions. Implicit function. Here, the first one, variables can be separated. X is equal to R cos theta, Y is equal to R sin theta. After separating, J of R comma theta by X comma Y. Now, second one. Variables cannot be separated. Variables cannot be separated. Then, dou of U comma V by dou of X comma Y is equal to minus 1 to the power 2 dou of F1 comma F2 by dou of X comma Y into dou of U comma V by dou of F1 comma F2. Okay, when you have 2, it is 2. When you have n number of variables, you can change this as n. Yeah. So, எவ்வளோ இருக்கோ அதை வந்து அதை பேஸ் பண்ணி இந்த நம்பர் வந்து நமக்கு மாறிட்டே இருக்கும். Jacobian of implicit function. Jacobian of implicit function. The variables x, y, u, v are connected by implicit functions. Are connected by implicit functions. Then f1 of x comma y u comma v is equal to 0. f2 of x comma y comma u comma v is equal to 0, where u v are implicit functions of x and y. Then dou of u comma v by dou of x comma y is equal to minus 1 to the power n dou of f1 comma f2 by dou of x comma y by dou of f1 comma f2 by dou of u comma v.